Yeah, look, I need something to drink, man. You ain't got nothing to drink in the refrigerator.
Look, I need to tell you something. Please don't be mad.
Tell me what?
Is you gonna be mad?
I mean, it depends on what it is. It depends on, I don't know what, it depends on what you tell me. It depends on what you tell me. I can't just tell you I ain't gonna get mad, then you tell me so I don't wanna hear
it. See, you already fussing. I ain't even told you yet.
You sensitive. They want like coming over here. You all wanna be sensitive. I already I'm supposed to be over here. And then you bring me, you ain't bring me nothing to drink. You didn't bring me another drink.
I thought you drank water.
That's why I would stay at home. I come here, you want to give
you
me
know,
water.
You need some water.
Hey, your kids ain't got no more juices, though.
You done drunk them all.
You need to get some more. When I come here, I need some juices.
Well, you need to be leaving some money then so I can go to the store.
You might, you'll try to get your hair did and all that. Anyway, I'm here, I'm about to choke. I ain't about to drink no water,
Lord, man. Please don't be mad when I'm about to tell you, okay?
I can't just say I ain't going to be mad. You got to tell me. Look, we already in enough junk already. No,
look down in the toilet. I think I had a miscarriage.
Do what?
I think I had a miscarriage.
You had a? I know you did. This ain't number guy. You did.
What you mean?
You had a miscarriage.
So you happy?
No, I ain't happy. You had a miscarriage.
Yeah, I had a miscarriage.
Oh man, that what that is?
You think we can get it out of here, take it back to the hospital, and then bring
you
it back?
No, hell no. You can't. Them folks ain't finna do that. You need to go in and flush that toilet.
No, I'm not about to flush it.
You need to flush that toilet before it wake back up. You need to go and flush that toilet. We can't take that to the hospital. We'll go to jail.
Are you mad?
I'm sad. Yeah, I'm hurt. I'm hurt in the inside. You know how bad I want it. You know how bad I want to have this baby with you.
I know we have been talking about it for a while.
I was gonna leave my old lady and everything. I really leave her. I thought we were gonna build a family.
So look, can you promise me one thing?
Hey man, that hurt. It hurt in the inside.
It hurt me too. I'm hurting.
Ain't no but God, man.
Can you promise me something?
It's the devil. What promise you what?
Can we try again?
Look, of course. Okay, I'm ready now.
I promise you won't leave.
Wait, I'm not leaving. This is just a test. It's just a test, and we're gonna break up. This is
to make us stronger. That's how God's trying to make us stronger.
This ain't number God. We want number God. We want ready right now.
Yeah, I think so too. But I mean, we can try again, though.
Yeah, we ain't gonna try right now. We can try in the future. We ain't gonna try
right now. What you mean, not right now?
We're gonna try in the future. What you need to do, you need to go ahead and flush that toilet.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, go ahead and flush the toilet.
If you promise me, we can do it again.
Look, I promise you.
So we're gonna try it again.
We're gonna do it. We're gonna try it again. We're gonna try, and I'll pray.
You're gonna be hurt when I flush the toilet.
I know. I only want you to do it. But you got, that's the best. Because if folks come over here and find a dead baby in the toilet, we go to jail. Go on and flush it.
You sure?
I'm positive. I'm really positive. Go on and flush it.
Are you sure?
I'm telling you, I'm so positive. Let me flush it for you. Go on and flush it.
No, I don't want you to touch that. I'm just trying to see her.
It's gonna hurt me to see my baby go down the drain like that. It's gonna really hurt, but it's something we got to do.
Since we're gonna try again,
I'm about to go on the stairs now. We about to go on and try again. We might go on and do it now.
You mean
it? And the best time to do it while you open. You open and you bleed. It's the best time to do it now.
Oh, come on, man.
Go on and flush. There you go, flush. Look at my baby. Look at him. He waving too. It's gonna be a two. He just waving.
How you know that?
Because I can tell by the head. I can tell you the more.
He ain't waving you.
It did something. The leg or something. I don't know what it was. Anyway, that gone. Look, I'm about to go on to the house.
What you mean? You
about to
leave? You said you were staying over here.
I ain't had no business. One I
haven't
been laying up with.
Oh, so you breaking up now?
We ain't never been together. I'm so glad. I prayed for this. I'm so damn glad you ain't had a baby.
So you glad?
I'm so damn glad. This ain't never God. This ain't no. You know what? They say you do
something
to turn around the first time, it's all right. But second time, that's a damn fool.
Just get out.
I'm about to get out.
Just get out.
No,
come back.
I ain't got no reason to come back. I had a reason. I thought you were praying. But now that's it.
Just get out of there.
Don't call my phone no more.
I won't be calling you no more.
This ain't never God. God give me a second chance.
Get out.
A second chance.